My mother particularly encouraged me to learn and to read about science. She bought me encyclopedias and bought me a lot of beautiful pictures about Earth and planets and solar systems. So that piqued my interest in science when I was very young.